I also point out things on our walks. So if we see a group of ducks, I'll point out, look, there are four ducks. One, two, three, four, four ducks. And so he sees that these are things that exist in nature as well all the time. And one thing that I think is worth talking about is there's research on children who are able to notice and pay attention to things in their environment that have numerical properties tend to go on to be more comfortable and feel more fluent with math skills.